I'm Olaf.
Oh, you are naked.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I just find clothes restricting. Bet you're wondering who we are and why we're here. It's really quite simple.
Ooh, this is gonna be good.
I'm going to need more popcorn.
It began with two sisters. One born with magical powers. One born powerless. Their love of snowmen, infinite.
I don't know, to worry!
Glass!
Oh! Mama, Papa, help!
Slip! Door shutting everywhere! Sisters torn apart! Well, at least they have their parents. Their parents are dead.
Why, God, why?
Oh, hi, Ohana. Oh, Mary, man, I just
met. Sick!
Aww.
House is gonna blow! Snow, snow! Magic pulses through my snowflakes. I live!
Yippee!
Ice palace for one! Ice palace for one! Get out, Ohana!
My heart!
No!
Only an act of true love can save you. Here's a true love's kiss. You're not worth it! Guess what? I'm the bad guy!
Huh?
What?
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 Say what?
No way!
Wait, what?
An honor for you is to death forever.
No.
I cry like Snoopy.
Oh, sorry.
Finish the damn story. I've got a hockey game tonight.
Then she unfreezes.
Yay!
Oh, and then Elsa woke up the magical spirits and we were forced out of our kingdom. Now our only hope is to find the truth about the past, but we don't have a clue how to do that except Elsa's hearing voices, so we got that going for us. Any questions?
I
think they got it.